We're back for the Grand Prix of Hungaroring. Open wheel race with tire wear. Three laps qualified, two hot laps, one warm up. Best time gets a pole. Platz nehmen, Platz nehmen. Gonna put him in ghost mode. When was that? Did you record it? Who are we waiting for still? Whiskey? Whiskey Kiki? We got 2 minutes max. You can always join the race. Just qualify. Start at 55 exactly. Yeah, but did you clear your cache and open the 11 other ports? DPN 1999870 and DVS 12509859. PNN 579-53870. I need to start the race. To join in the race in 5 minutes. Be alright, please. Pick your tires. Good luck, everyone. 53. And the pole goes to Hughes in second, Bellow in third. Wunderbar, wunderbar. So, pole position, Juicy, 52.150, Fuse in second, 52.168, Teller, 53.9 in third, then 54.004 for Friday, 54.144. Yoshi, 54.365 Buns, 54.444 Zerker, and 1.03 Altos. Entry 3, Reversa, Siv 8. Whiskey. What's the weather forecast, Yoshi? You always do 25, man. Ooh, next rain in 3 hours, so we got good weather in Hungary. Keep your joystick rolling so you don't lag out here. Kiki and Whiskey. Is he connected to the party now? No response from Whiskey. Let's roll. So Juicy, Fuse, Dollar Friday, Yoshi, Buns, Zerker, and Altos. And then Kiki in the back. Oh, I thought everybody was gone. No. One warm up lap. Juicy Fuse. You're burning your tires. Juicy Fuse. Juicy, no, not on P1, please. Take the left, take P3, yes. Fuse on the right. Teller on the left. Friday on the right. Altos back up. Friday on the right. Friday. Altos back up. Yoshi on the left. Friday on the right. Buns on the right. Yoshi Agosh. Buns on the right. Zerker on the left. Buns. Well, listen, people. Buns on the right. Zerker on the left. Hello? Then Altos and Kiki. Keep your positions in the warm-up lap. Okay, green light warm-up lap. P1, make sure that you get a group in the last sector. Very slow in the last corner. Then you decide when to go on top and not overtaking before the start line. No. Holy shit, what the f- Watching out for that one, jeez. Tired real quick, due to the side of the room, but also just setting on the car. Ooh. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Grand Prix of Hungary. Looks good. Slipping there.
Two flippers in front.
My car is stuck on the wall. My controller died. Oh my god, my tires here. No, I'm always still burning. Controller just died. Thank you. that'll be an advertiser. Why do I keep pressing the B button? Travel for Juicy and Kiki. Ooh, flipper for Buns. What? Someone in the pit? My God, I had two alarms. I should bet. Sorry, I thought I was on the other street then. Oh shit, oh shit, oh! Track violation. Oh, sorry. Big. Damn it. What the fuck is wrong with my controller, y'all? Technical issues. Like violation for it. Slider for all of us. That's dangerous here. Crash for Kiki. Yoshi's second step. Kiki without tires. The exit pit. Mm-hmm. full crash for fuels. He's got no tires on my spin. God damn it. Thank you. Well, second one, Yoshi. Go for the leaders. Buns. Too much. Tell her off track. Not the day for the Dolphin driver here. Thank you. One lap to go for the leaders. Yoshi exiting fifth. Last lap for the leader, Ulan is juicy with the win in Hungary, extending his championship lead. Ulan, there is a warning. Second warning. Yellow pit. What are you doing in the pit? That's it. I was afraid I wasn't gonna make it with one lap. First pit came too early and then hard to catch up. Do that, two controller leg outs, and then crashed off track once, had to pit three times instead of two. It's crazy eventful race here, 50.9, crazy time. He died. New track record. Oh, my hands are claw now. Clip, clip, clip. Big congrats for Juicy winning the Hungary GP. Great battles, very eventful race. GG everyone. Thanks for watching.